sidewalk spins beneath your feet. Each day fades away, slow into the night. Stars begin to fall, you're not far behind. As for your friends, they've all settled down, and some think you're lost. It's more that you're still unfound. A destination seems to be something you can't require. You're all standing still, the sidewalk spins beneath your feet. Each day fades away, slow into the night. Stars begin to fall, you're not far behind. In bed, you can only dream of sleep. You were standing still, the sidewalk spins beneath your feet. Each day fades away, slow into the night. Stars begin to fall. Stars begin to fall. Stars begin to fall. Not far behind.
Thanks a lot. And now for something a little peppier. Still miserable. And appropriate for today's weather. This is called Bring the Sun.
Waking up in the morning used to really get you down. Another day's king of the fools. Your head hanging heavy with that crown. Now you feel better, and you're gonna abdicate your throne. Now that you found someone to end your reign of being alone. Being alone. And whenever you hold her near, all your clouds just disappear, and in her you found the one who's gonna bring the sun to your day. Before you met her, you used to feel anonymous, alone even among your friends, like they were all strangers on. But something inside you that nobody else had ever found. You didn't even know what was lost. Well, not until she came around. She came around. it's always raining, pouring down my parade. And you know why I'm complaining, she used to bring the sun my way. Just reappear. She's with you. Who'd be the one who's gonna bring the sun? Who'll be the one who's gonna bring the sun to my day? Maybe not today, but some sunny day.
Thanks a lot. Here's another song.
It's true. It's another song.
Neither of us wants to start the conversation, I guess because we're both too proud. They say that joy and sorrow, two sides of the coin, it just keeps coming up dead. All this tension, eggshell apprehension, a coffin waiting on.
Admit that it's so
ourselves another to tell all of our secrets and lies to you. The way of things unsaid will someday come to bear. The pressure that brings
to go with a bandana from now on. Maybe adjust the hat. Or is the sunlight too bright in your eyes?
Yes, well, it's the LEDs. You can, like, go, like, a little, you can go a little bit higher.
Okay. Here's another one from that same album as the last one, which is the Sea of Strangers record. We'll see how this goes.
Keeping you at bay with one.
crumbles and decays for you. I beg and I steal and borrow, though I know you're gonna leave me hollow. Put that thought off till tomorrow. Every time it's the same. To your gravity I yield, stuck in your magnetic field, held fast in your sway. Though I've heard this one before, turn the final page once more, but the end don't ever change. No ever after, happily every time. Every time, every time, it's the same. Yeah, that's the one I didn't run over, and I should have. Oh, I ran it, yes, thank you.
Always nice to have friends, isn't it?
Yes.
Too bad they're not here.
I don't know that guy. The guy I'm friends with had a beard. Here's a song to sing on a beautiful sunny day. When you don't want it to be a beautiful sunny day. Oh, blue, please give up the sky. Oh, sun, 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 why must you shine? Just when I'm feeling a little rain might do me good.
So blocking the moon from my side.
please give up the sky. Thank you very much. We got a few more for you here. This is another new one. New-ish. Well, it's only 3 or 4 years old.
That's new.
Actually, maybe. It might be older. Might be 5 or 6 years. But I often tell a story about this song, and I thank Taylor Swift for this song. Because if I hadn't heard one of her songs playing in a grocery store while I was contemplating frozen peas, I might not have ever written this. It's dedicated to anybody who thinks that Romeo and Juliet is a love story. It's not. It's a tragedy. They both die at the end. Spoilers.
Man, I was going to read that.
I was going to read that today.
Tales I've come.
been on an E minor if they died. G minor.
E minor 7. But an E major 7.
Anyways, this is a song about love and death. It is the quasi-title track from my most recent record, Sea of Strangers. And it goes like... Silver moon hangs over the city. It's so full. Spills down to the street, slips off the trees, down into the gutter, where at last washes over me. Don't stay the hands of time, leave them ticking away. Baby, you've done. Flurb?
No.
Is that toothpaste?
No. out. Have you been brushing with Flurb?
Yes, my teeth are green.
9 out of 10 dentists don't like that.
She sounds kind of like a slang for an STD as well. Came down with Flurb.
Don't date her. Just get the Flurb.
Next time in Yorkville, the Law Office Pub and Grill, the guests of the Tchotchkes.
There's no grill.
Did I say grill?
You did.
It's law.
Oh, Dave's bringing a grill. Never mind. He's
right. It's law office pub. It's law office pub and music hall.
Yes. But Dave is bringing a grill. I could.
But
Dave is
bringing a grill. There's a couple of nice hamburger places nearby.
True.
So the Tchotchkes, if you don't know who they are, it's Justin O'Connell, who's right there in front of us, and Adam Gardner. Woo! Thanks. Have a good afternoon.
We are going. We should just show you the
bring a grill.
Yeah. No, we got on it.